Due to stress, unhealthy diet, or bad digestion, stones can be built in the kidneys. As a result, it's harder for the kidneys to clean the blood. Thus, it is difficult for the body to get rid of harmful substances. The kidney cleanse may be helpful. It can be repeated within 6 weeks. Ingredients are 20 g each of majoram, cat's claw and comfrey root, 40 g each of fennel seed, chicory herb, uberursi, hydrangea root, gravel root, marshmallow root, goldenrod herb. In the evening, mix 3 tablespoons of the herbs with approximately 600 ml of water and let soak overnight. Boil in the morning, strain and drink the brew in 6 to 8 portions. Don't sweeten or chill the brew. If you have big kidney stones, you may drink the juice of 1 to 2 lemons a day. In addition, drink water, spritzer or unsweetened tea. During the 20 to 30 days of the cleanse, take care of your nutrition. Meat, milk, eggs, processed food, sugar and artificial additives should be avoided or reduced. Instead, choose a vegetarian or vegan diet with fresh seasonal fruits and vegetables.